this is me, and this is the second day actually. So yeah, we're in the Singapore Flyer, as you can see in here. This place is pretty cool, you know. So yeah, let's continue with our tour. There's lots of random people about, so just ignore them. And idiots. Anyway, walking, stuff like this. What's that? Oh, this is cool. It's something really cool made out of like plastic waste and all. It's really nice and all. Okay, continuing on our journey. Under maintenance. That was stupid. Okay, yeah, so I think this is a map of all like planets and how far they are from the sun. And there you get an unintended view of Krishita staring at the camera. Anyway, we go around. Numerical sphere. 28, oh right, 28. Huge! This thing, just look at the length of like, you won't be able to see it in the video, and the lighting's quite bad, but this place is awesome. Like, I think that's a dining carriage right there. I don't really see. Okay. This is cool. I mean, it's huge. This place is huge. Oh, I do believe, do we get entry into this one, or is it under maintenance? I guess it's under maintenance. Yeah, it's definitely under maintenance. So this is cool. All the same, this is cool. Oh man. Yeah, that is cool. No, I don't want to open up a selfie actually. This is the mechanism of the flyer. You might not be able to see it properly in the video, but it's pretty cool. But and for a structure that big, it's rotated from its wing. Yeah. I guess this is one of those private, you know, honeymoon kind of.
Champagne.
Yeah. Yeah, it's definitely one of those. Really? That was weird.
Water this steel net can hold 25 elephants.
This water
ripping. This net is made of steel and it can hold 25 elephants.
That's a fun fact.
This net, safety net.
Not bad.
So even if you fall, you should not worry.
Okay, the zoom is not good. Thank you. Anyways, I'm gonna keep working at it like this. Guys,
this is the
best side ever. This is literally
and
the best.
People are going across
you can
that
actually
bridge.
See Gardens by the Bay. What? Helix Bridge. That's somewhere else. And there you can see Marina Bay Sands. That is a huge building. We're gonna go there today, so I'm gonna show you the view from there later on in the video or in the vlog, whatever. And there we have the special F1 track. There was recently a tournament, not a tournament, a MotoGP recently over there, so it's kind of cool. Yeah, it's done cool. Anyway, so now I'm gonna look for more sites. It is awesome. I mean, look at that. Yeah. What? Yeah, 1 second. Let's go. Which one? Where? Yeah, that's a football ground. Most likely. Or maybe even tennis. Maybe tennis.
No, not tennis, man.
Yeah, hockey or football. Yeah, hockey or football.
Maybe hockey.
Maybe.
Ye bhi ek photo point hai.
What?
Ye wala photo point. Dekho, uska wo.
Which one?
I want a profile pic of like, you know, the full view. Guys, this is me, I'm back in Kotipala, and this is still day 2. And yeah, today we're in the... Where are we then again? Yeah, we're in the flower dome at Gardens by the Bay. So yeah, there's pretty much like awesome stuff with like, you know, stories and all illuminated with flowers. It's pretty cool. So let me just show you some of those. It's like basically this place, and you know, they have different flower exhibits, different trees exhibits for every different like region, like according to the region to where they geographically belong. So those right there are, I don't really know actually. Yeah, let's keep checking. Can we see through? No, we can't. Okay. Just keep walking. Keep walking. Another thing is that this place is really, 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 really cool. I mean, not in the, like, literally, I mean, it's very cold over here. I don't understand if there's some central air conditioner or what. Oh, wow, this is nice. What are these? South African garden. Oh, this looks good. This does look good. Oh, this whole place is nice. I mean, you got stuff. Okay, let's go check out an Australian garden. Whoa. This place is awesome. This does look awesome. I mean, you got Aborigine art, from... Like, there's so many varieties of plants over here. Like, you know? Yeah, these plants, what are they called? They're called Queensland Bottle Tree. Right, that was the name I was searching for. Queensland Bottle Tree. Anyway. Oh, wow. There's little rats over there. Are those even rats? No, they're not rats. What the heck are they? They're kind of like rat. Anyway, more things, the same thing over and over again. So yeah, I'm gonna stop right here and I'm going to finish seeing this place and then tell you how I feel about it. Possibly, I mean, I'm not sure. Thank you. Guys, you will not believe this. This looks awesome. I mean, just look at this place. 1 second. Just, I know you don't like seeing butts of people, but fine. But you need to see this. This is awesome. Avoid the people taking selfies. Oh my god. I want to take a photo. I so want to take a photo. Okay, that's enough for the photo. But look at this. Bam. Okay, that's a lot to take in. Look at that pumpkin. Okay, I suspect that most of these are real. I'm gonna go down and touch one.
Don't touch it.
I'm gonna go down and take one home. Small little one. Oh, paradise. Would you look at this? These look awesome. Dahlias? Are you kidding me? This is like the hugest one yet. Oh, these dahlias are huge. Dad, what's up, buddy? What's up? Smile for the camera. And say something. Say something witty.
Hello, Aryan.
What?
Hello, Aryan.
Yeah, very funny. Come on.
Where is Ketki?
Where is Ketki? Oh. That is a good question. Anyways, let's continue. Oh man, this looks awesome from here. I mean, just, you have to admire this beauty. I put HDR on, that's why it takes a little bit more time to focus, but still, this is literally like the best. There's real apples there too. Anyway, we gotta keep moving. Pomegranates. Okay, and that's it. Wait, would you look at this? Yeah, this is definitely painted. This is damn tall. I think I'm gonna shift the resolution. You can see how tall this thing actually is. Let's go back a little bit. We're still going
through.
That is huge. Okay, that is big. That is really big. I have to take a photo. These museum managers are awesome. These museum managers are really awesome.
You don't see.
Oh, this is awesome. This place. Oh my god. Dad, come here.
Yes, it is real.
Look at this sign.
Yes, it is real.
I highly doubt that one is real. That one can't be. It's just not possible. Some elves. Oh my god. Him, I will show you later. Later on, once we get the full panorama. The pumpkin in these trees. Wow, these pumpkins are huge. I still don't think that one is real. What say that?
Everything is real.
That big a pumpkin is real?
Yes.
That pumpkin. That pumpkin.
They have written.
It can't be. It's not possible.
Okay.
Anyway, there's a little mockery store. And yeah, I'm really not getting a lot of the job done. I should record like all the time, but the thing is, I want to see some flowers for myself and all. This is really cool stuff here. And there's Ketki taking a bunch of pictures. I'm gonna take a picture of her. Yeah, this stuff, these flowers are so cool.
Pink.
I mean, like, awesome. Look at those. They're so cute. Come on, stabilize. Yes. There's tons of plaza. I'm gonna stop recording. Hey everybody, look at mom. Oh, okay, fine. I'm sad because I have to pause the recording here. So bye, see ya. Finale of the day. Him. Yeah. It's awesome. I mean, I can't stop saying the word awesome. It's that good. This place is that good. And of course, Ketki is annoyed. Dad's not doing much of anything. He's happy. And yeah, so guess where we are? That's right. We're the cloud forest. In, what's it called? I keep forgetting. Gardens by the Bay, Singapore. Oh my god, this is awesome. This is awesome. Repeat. It's fine. Oh, this is great. This is great. I mean, that's awesome right now. Look at mom. She's smiling so much. She's smiling so much. Oh, can't wait to explore this place more. Wow, I mean, I'm out of words to describe this place. It's cold, which you don't really know because of course you're just sitting over there and doing nothing, no shit. But it's damn cold out here. Plus it's rainy. And this architecture of Singapore is great as well. Please just look at that. Okay, 1 second. I'm gonna have to stop the recording here, but later, I will continue this recording. This place is too awesome to discuss. Guys, you should really, if you're ever having a family vacation, come down, or even if a normal vacation, come down to Singapore and... Whoa! I did not see that before. I mean, I think we get to walk over there. Don't we, Dad?
Yes.
That's good. You can see people walking over there. Oh, this thing is awesome. Look at that. Even the poles are beautiful. Oh, there's a monkey? Where's the monkey? I want to see monkey. Any monkey?
I can't see
ओके
एकदम राइट हैंड साइड
दैट गॉट कंप्लीटली कंफ्यूज्ड दैट गॉट कंप्लीटली कंफ्यूज्ड
डॉल्फिन है हाथ है उसके नीचे सबसे टर्टल है.
Okay guys, I think I'll resume the video once again when we are on that skywalk, okay? Thanks. We are in. There's an elevator over there. More plants here. Oh, this place is cool. Kind of the same as before. But I don't want to go on those ramps. Don't you, Dad?
Yeah.
I want to go on those ramps. Whoa! That is epic! What's up, Prishita? Hello, the viewers. Yes? Oh, wow. Oh, this is a dream come true. Oh, this is Lego.
It's Lego, right?
Yes, this is Lego.
All these small small.
Oh my god.
Wo pitcher plants jise hai na wo insectivorous.
Oh, this is Lego.
These
are all Lego.
These are all pitcher plants.
Lego.
Uske piche Rafflesia.
Rafflesia. Biggest flower on the earth.
Yeah.
Did that in geography. Oh, this is paradise.
No, in bio. Not in geography.
In bio, whatever. This is paradise. I want to go over there and take one of those specimens. Really? I mean, I'm poor, so I don't really own any Lego. Yes?
Can you see those pitcher plants, real ones?
What?
Oh, there's real pitcher plants?
This one, big one.
This one, big one.
Ooh, yeah, that's a real pitcher plant.
Red one, don't dance, say the pani hai beta.
Yeah.
That red one?
This maroon color, na?
Haan, that's
that
one.
That pitcher you can see?
That's a pitcher plant. That's a pitcher plant.
Two, there's small
ones. Yeah.
That's a pitcher plant, guys.
You can see it.
Yeah. This is awesome.
So much
actual pitcher plants.
Look, itne sare log close up.
There must be an Rafflesia also there too, right?
No, this thing. OMG, this is awesome. Lego paradise. Oh, they have Venus flytraps also.
There's a small one.
Oh, this is awesome. Oh, Lego paradise. Awesome. I'm out of words. Yes. I'm out of literally out of words. I mean, look at that Lego. Oh, I want those sets. Oh, I really want those sets. But those are really cool. Look, real picture plants.
Cool.
Venus flytrap.
Red one is green.
Yeah, they're called insectivorous plants.
Yeah.
These are insectivorous, did they?
Yeah. You have Rafflesia.
Except of Rafflesia, right?
Yeah, Rafflesia is saprophytic.
Yeah, saprophytic.
Then there is Venus flytrap over there.
Right there.
I want those Lego sets. I want those sets. I really want those sets.
Will you keep a finger on it and see?
No.
What happened?
I'll have one corroded finger due to the acid inside. Really? They have what? Which acid? Hydrochloric acid, right? Most like Lego paradise right there. You know, I have a lot of ideas for the thumbnail, but I think it's going to be something involving Lego. Really, I mean, but that blew my mind. That blew my mind.
Right there.
Yeah, wait, I'm going to look for mom back. Did you see all that Lego kids keep? That was awesome.
Arin, just take this. You do not, please do not touch the carnivorous plants or you will be fed to them.
Oh, I need to take that. take out the dragon. Whatever it is. I literally got scared for a second, you know, like, whoa, big huge dragonfly. This was awesome. Sorry. Oh wait, I have to stop the recording. Okay, I'm gonna stop the recording here. This might be quite dangerous and Dad wouldn't like it if I lost his phone. I'm vlogging. I'm a professional vlogger. Yeah.
Whatever.
See, I show this fist. That means I'm a professional vlogger. See that, guys? You can literally see the parts, those big, huge flower kind of things. You know, lit up. That is awesome. And there is Marina Bay Sands once again. There, and the top, you might be thinking that some random case of lights or something or firecrackers, but that's just like refractions of light from here. So yeah, just don't confuse that with like, oh, Aryan, there's a supernova or a black hole over there. Just don't do that, please. Don't blast me in the comment section for that. Anyways, that's Marina Bay Sands, and that's Dad.
Hey. Hi.
Yeah,
I'm loving it.
Apparently the only thing he ever does is say hi and chase me most of the time.
Chase my phone. Give me my phone back.
You have to, because like, you know,
Marina Bay,
it looks beautiful. Okay guys, I'm going to start here because it's kind of like a weird way.
Yeah, light
you might be getting nauseous or something.
Chalo.
Bye.
Yeah, these we have in India also.
Look at all this greenery. I mean, it's almost unreal, don't you think so, Prishita?
Yeah.
It's almost unreal. I mean, look at this. How is this possible? I mean, up such a huge hill, just literally covered. And look at this dome. Look at the architecture used to build this. Oh, this is cool. Can you watch out for me, please, Prishita? Can you please watch out for me? I don't want to die to my plummeting to my death. So, while I take this vlog and risk my life for the viewers, watch out, because I will be dead soon.
Yeah, even I am getting scared.
Okay, yeah, the more people that are on this bridge, the more chance of it is breaking. So
my mom and dad are just interested in selfies.
Yeah, I want to kind of move, because I don't really like this. Oh, the line has stopped here. Why in the world? Why in the world? Okay, that's more stuff. This place, again, I'm going on the record to say that this place is extremely beautiful. So go, be sure to check it out for yourself. Matlab, go to Singapore, check out this place, Gardens by the Bay, Cloud Chamber, and whoa, I might throw up. I really might throw up. Oh. No, I can see all the way down. That's a little bit unnerving.
From here, right?
That's why I'm trying not to look at it. So, yeah, Dad, we have to get out of here to see those properly, guys. So, I'm gonna stop because, yeah, I do feel nauseous. Bit of an update for you guys. Yeah, the flyer has been lit up with lights. Apparently, I don't know how it happened. Don't ask me. I wasn't responsible. So. Forget about it, fine. Okay, that's just an update. The flyer has been lit up and we are at the end of our journey. Finally.
Our journey?
Yeah. No, of our journey into like, you know.
Yeah.
Here. That's better, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, fine. So, let's stop the recording and yeah, wait until we see like, you know. I keep forgetting the name. Gardens by the Bay ka outside. Because that is cool, that is really cool. Anyways.
Thank you.
This is me, and this is the second day actually. So yeah, we're in the Singapore Flyer, as you can see in here. This place is pretty cool, you know. So yeah, let's continue with our tour. There's lots of random people about, so just ignore them. And idiots. Anyway, walking, stuff like this. What's that? Oh, this is cool. It's something really cool made out of like plastic waste and all. It's really nice and all. Okay, continuing on our journey. Under maintenance. That was stupid. Okay, yeah, so I think this is a map of all like planets and how far they are from the sun. And there you get an unintended view of Krishita staring at the camera. Anyway, we go around. Numerical sphere. 28, oh right, 28. Huge! This thing, just look at the length of like, you won't be able to see it in the video, and the lighting's quite bad, but this place is awesome. Like, I think that's a dining carriage right there. I don't really see. Oh, okay. This is cool. I mean, it's huge. This place is huge. Oh, I do believe. Do we get entry into this one, or is it under maintenance? I guess it's under maintenance. Yeah, it's definitely under maintenance. So this is cool. All the same, this is cool. Oh man. Yeah, that is cool. No, I don't want to open up a selfie actually. This is the mechanism of the flyer. You might not be able to see it properly in the video, but it's pretty cool. But and for a structure that big, it's rotated from its wing. Yeah. I guess this is one of those private, you know, honeymoon kind of.
Champagne.
Yeah. Yeah, it's definitely one of those. Really? That was weird.
Water dripping dog. This net can hold 25 elephants.
This water ripping.
This net is made of steel and it can hold 25 elephants.
That's a fun fact.
This net, safety net.
Not bad.
So even if you fall, you should not worry.
Okay, the zoom is not good. Thank you. Anyways, I'm gonna keep working at it like this. Guys,
this is the
best site ever. This is literally
and
the best
people
area.
Are going across that bridge.
You can actually
bridge.
See Gardens by the Bay. What? Helix Bridge. That's somewhere else. And there you can see Marina Bay Sands. That is a huge building. We're gonna go there today, so I'm gonna show you the view from there later on in the video or in the vlog, whatever. And there we have the. Okay guys, that was the end of the day. We did a lot of things today. The first was the Singapore Flyer. Second was, yeah, Gardens by the Bay. But in that, we first did the flower base or flower thing. And then, what? Flower Dome. Yeah, Flower Dome. Thank you. Flower Dome and the... Cloud Chamber. Yeah, that's all we did. And then we watched the show. We watched like, yeah, Prishla, what was it called again? The show? The light show, yeah, the light show at the Gardens by the Bay. That was really good. I'll put like I'll attach a link. I'll just cut it and put it on this video so you can see it. So right after this clip. So this is I'm signing off for day two. It was pretty fun. It's going good. First day one was like airport and all, but day two is like the real Singapore kind of journey and stuff like that. Okay guys, thank you. Thanks for watching. Stay on for more vlogs and stuff like that, because I'm gonna keep going on holidays. Thanks.